This game could be a goaltender's nightmare, Bill, with these offenses.
Well, I hope it is, Gary, because that means lots of goals going in. I mean, all due respect to the goaltenders, I like offense.
To Tanaka. Offside. Tied him up in the faceoff, left the puck for his winger. In the zone, great chances, what moves? To Moe. Creating an offensive chance, lugs that one in front. Got where he wanted to be for the opportunity, but Bill, not close.
Might have flipped up on him. I mean, I can't imagine why he would have missed high there.
Nice pass from the D zone up through center ice. Controls that one. Rask found a way to get the stick on the puck. Oh, there's a shot in goal scoring area. Nice stop. In tight. Tough shot. Good save. He gets that one up the wing. Two on two the other way. Tremendous. And he scores! So they give themselves an opportunity to extend the lead now after that last one, Bill.
Gary, up by one, they can let the puck do a lot of the work.
Rask, pass up the side, takes the return. Sends this one into the offensive end deep. And he's got that one covered. Faceoff coming. Holt's career numbers and goals scored continue to climb, Bill.
Gary, this is a special milestone. I mean, 100 goals, kids dream about that.
Over 7 minutes gone in the first. Holt's goal has given them a one-up. They win that offensive draw. Long shot, easily taken care of. Wonder why that one got shot from where it was. Grabs it in the slot. Got it on the stick. Snaps it. Blocker save. Whacking at that puck. Good poke check to free that puck up. Wants to get rid of this. One-time effort right there. Over the net with that one. Got to be careful. Up the wing to Jaden. Safe dump into the offensive end. Moles. Off the wing, back into the middle to Tanaka. Big hit along the wall. That's a major collision. Puck comes free, and the puck carrier's on his backside. Ties the man up on the draw, looking to pick it up. Got the puck on the stick and moving it through the middle. Good play to hold that in the zone. Blocked by traffic. Big opportunity. He needs to move this. King. That one up along the boards. Offside, and that will get a whistle. Oh, did you see that?
The neutral zone faceoff win.
He's got it on the stick. King needed to get that puck out of there, and he did. He's cleared it the length of the ice. Creating space. What a move. Good defensive play to break it up. To Jaden. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. That's a goal-scoring effort right there. Got to stay on that post. He did. That's a save. To Rask. To Moe. There's an score!
pass. Carries that up the wing. Good poke check. Glove save. He heads over to the scorer's table and will make the call on this penalty. Tanaka's going to go. 2 minutes. Interference. Off that faceoff, they'll hold it in the offensive end. Pad save made. King's stick on the puck and move that one out of the zone just in time. That'll alleviate the pressure. Needs to get rid of this puck. Breakaway chance. Save made on a shot from a guy who knows what to do with it. He scores! And a shorthanded goal is on the board. That is a big goal, and with time left to... to it. How many goals are enough? This many. There's a neutral zone faceoff win. Good play right there to break it up. Center ice. Look at the flying moves put on. Breaks that up with a good poke check. Gets that puck to Slipchenko. Take a look at the clock. First period coming to a conclusion. Stick save, and he denies the goal. Scoring chances, they don't come that often. He's wondering how, in the opportunity he had, he could not drive one home. An outstanding save against him. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. Big time. He shoots, he scores. He's got a shot at a trick. That's his second. Shot not going to stop a one-timer when you have that much of a leopard shot.
Neutral zone turnover, gear. He had time to get in shape. He got beat 5-hole.
First period saw some offense, but it ended up being all one way. 4-0 at the end of one. And if they can continue to play the way they have so far in this game, they're going to walk on this one.
Exactly. All they have to do is follow the script that they've been following so far.
$10 off your next purchase of $50 or more. Tickets must be redeemed within a week of the game.
Underway here in the second period. On the stick to the offensive end. There's the shot. That one hits a man and deflects away. Two on two the other way. Takes a shot. Oh, what a shot! Scores! And the first of the game finally puts them up on the board. Slipchenko. That's a two-line connection. Scoring chance in the slot. Not on net. He's wide. The net is off the moorings. That's going to give us a whistle. Offensive attack off that faceoff win ends the scoring threat. in the slot. Tanaka's play tonight has been about getting the puck.
And Gary, it's almost as if these guys have to anticipate his anticipation.
Needs to move it. Tough to score from that angle. He'll carry it now. To Jaden. Oh, man. Tremendous hit. Boy, I thought he was injured on that.
I think he is, Gary, so why isn't he leaving? He's only going to hurt his team.
Controlling that puck in a dangerous area. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. You get them lined up and you get a shot like that. Both of them got their licks in on that one. Puck rolls into the offensive end of a good dump. Picks that puck up. He's got an opportunity down low. To Tanaka. King. Takes that one up the wing. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Holtz back in play now with a new stick. Plays that puck in front of his own net. That one up along the wall. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Delayed penalty coming up. Ref's got his arm up here. Let's see what it is. Jaden's penalty. 2 minutes interference. Tanaka's efforts in the dot, magnificent. That's one of the reasons his club's on top. To Tanaka. Brings it in. Leaves him behind. Oh, what a chance he missed. Loose puck and he gains control of it. Takes the shot, blocker on it, knocks it away. That was a great wrist shot opportunity that he had. He got it off the way he wanted to. He just ran into a goaltender, at least on that play, that wasn't going to let him have one.
Well, there's a pretty simple philosophy here, Gare, on this goaltender save. After the turnover, if you're not sure, just keep squeezing.
Holtz drawing the penalty for interference. It's going to be for two. Goaltender gets a little jumpy, Bill, when we get these situations.
Yeah, how about a little fast lane hockey, 4-on-4?
Got that one into center ice out of the D zone. Nice pass. Picks that one up in front of his own net. Pretty good defensive pressure right there. Up to the blue line. Back. Hang on. We've got a delayed penalty coming up. Jaden's going to go. It's going to be two for boarding. We'll skate 4-on-4. Winger moves in to pick up that puck. Good tie-up in the faceoff. That lumbered, did him in right there. He had a good chance to shoot.
Did him in, did him wide on the play. Not much control.
Use your body, tie him up, and leave the puck for somebody else. He did. Rask. Penalty kill continues. Gets that one out of the zone. Good pass up through the middle. Wrists it. Rask. Trying to get control, hacks at it. Has that one back in their own end. They'll regroup for another rush. Takes that up through center. Look at the opportunity. You don't like to see those breakaway opportunities go by the board. He doesn't get many of those. And actually, that's the kind of result you'd expect. Through center ice to Tanaka. Boy, he wants to pass this. Chance, shot, scores! Send in the hats! That's his third of the night! That puck's going to be moved by the winger after he tied him up in the draw. We've completed two periods of play, and there's no question about who's in charge in this game. 5-1 after two.
This has been one of those blowout affairs, Bill. One-sided. Doesn't happen all that much, but when you see it, you kind of go, wow, was the other team even ready to play?
third period starts. There's the faceoff. Two on two in the rush. Oh, there's a shot at goal scoring area. Save with a blocker. Huge collision takes place. What a shot. We're going to continue play here, but we're going to get a penalty called. They've got the puck in the offensive end off the draw. That's a goal scoring effort right there. Shooter denied. There's a goaltender. That faceoff tied up the D, and the puck's picked up by his winger. Rask. Finish. And we're not talking about the country. That's a score, and that didn't get done. There's an offensive opportunity. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Slivchenko. Play to move that puck up the wing side. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Little come and go with that. He's got it on the stick on the return. Back up high. Under pressure. Jaden. Nice pass. That one stayed on the ice up to the point. Wrist shot on. Off the player. It's not going to get in. Pass along the boards. He got a rocket out of that one. What a move. He's out. Gains control. Into the middle to Jaden. Two on two the other way. Loose puck and he's got it. Here's a time. Gain some time here in order to think about it behind the net. Holt's magnificent tonight offensively. Look at these goals.
Right, Gary? This guy has been a one-man scoring machine.
Tanaka's winning those faceoffs, and boy, that has helped the team in this game. Moe. Into the offensive zone, three on two. Could score, great move. He's got the puck. Got the chance. Breaks that up with a stick. Picks up that rubber along the line. Great pass, offensive opportunity. And that one's going to be whistled on the icing. Over 6 minutes left to go here in the third period. Holt scored a goal that gives them some breathing space. Nice save of the blocker.
Back up.
King. Hey, to Rask. Touches the puck. That'll draw the whistle and an icing call. Jaden's desires are less than needed.
Well, at least his desires to fight have been confirmed. They're non-existent.
And that draw guy got it in their own end. Rask's skills tonight have shown up primarily in puck control.
And Gary, he's really padding his plus-minus totals. I mean, this is a positive game for him.
He's got that covered up now. That's a whistle and a face-off. This player, he gets a shot that he wants in a game, and you don't get the goal as a result. You just shake your head going, how'd he make that save? Carries that puck into a high offensive scoring area. Oh, look at that move. Oh, what a shot that was. Big, clean hit. Holt's turning away.
Boy, you might want to watch his back here, Gary.
Rockets that one off a one-timer. That laser shot, ugh, what a chance, but an inch wide.
Had to be 100 miles an hour.
Third period, close again on the final moments. On the charge, 3-on-2. Looking to get it out. That's going to go the distance. To Jaden. Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. Puck loose, picks it up. Tanaka. On the rush, 2-on-1 chance. Shot, chance, scores! Oh, is he hot tonight? Another goal, and they're piling up. Rask. Up and goes. Holt's hurting. I mean, that's one of many times that he has been laid out on the ice tonight. 2-on-2 the other way. And there'll be a delayed penalty. Arm is up. King's got the whistle. 2 minutes elbowing. They win the draw in their own zone. Length of the ice. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Scores! And you take them any way they come. It was a deflection, but hey, it went in. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. Brister. Glove save. Moe's face wash. That's an invitation to drop him. Tanaka's apparently not going to go.
Not even. The invitation has been accepted. Here we go. Oh, they are tossing knuckles at each other everywhere. And you know what? Nobody needs to jump in to help in this one.
Oh, man, you won't see many shots like that.
And you can't do it any better than that. He just tagged him for the knockout.
Another one of the unwritten rules, Bill. When you take a shot like this after the whistle, you got to stand up for yourself after, and he had to.
Well, you can tell by the look on this guy's face that he wasn't the instigator. Lucky punch hit with a knockout. Well, I'm not sure you could call this game competitive. I mean, at times it looked like it was men against boys, and if you check out the final score, it will reflect that.
Holt's game tonight, as good as it gets. He led the team in points, and they got the W. Till we meet again on the hockey trail, I'm Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement. We bid you a good night.